Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about a topic of emotion. What emotion means? An emotion is a feeling such as happiness, love, fear, anger, or hatred, which can be caused by the situation that you are in or the people you are with. Emotion is a person character that can get their feeling and oppose to their thoughts. What is emotion in simple words? A conceptual reaction, such as anger or fear, subjectively experienced a strong feeling, usually directed towards a specific object, and typically accompanied by physiological and behavioral changes in the body, a state of feeling. What is emotion and type emotion? The emotion he identified were happiness, sadness, disgust, fear, surprise, and anger. He later explained his little basic emotion to include certain pride, shame, embarrassment, and excitement. What got emotion? Emotions are created by our brain. Different networks in the brain can create the same emotion. It's the way our brain gives meaning to body sensation based on past experience. Different core networks are contribute at different level to feeling, such as happiness, surprise, sadness, and anger. How many emotions can a person feel? In trivial thoughts, it was understood that there were six distinct human emotions: happiness, sadness, fear, anger, surprise, and disgust. But scientists have now found that the number is as many as 27. Do emotions come from the heart or brain? We know that this is not true. Emotions have as much to do with the heart and body as they do with the brain. Of the bodily organ, the heart plays a particularly important role in our emotional experience. The experience of an emotion results from the brain, heart, and body acting in the conscious. What is the strongest human emotion? Fear. Fear is among the most powerful of all emotions. Ancient emotions are far more powerful than thoughts. Fear can overcome even the strongest part of our intelligence. How do our body release emotion? Five simple ways to how to release suppressed emotion. Number one, motion unleash emotion. Then jump, run, move. Number two, stay with your wound and feel them. If you don't have a hard time to get emotional, that's good. Number three, use the magic phrase. Number four, accept your suppressed emotion. Number five, write it down. Our emotion a choice. You can choose your emotion, but you can choose what to do with them. Feeling jealous, angry, or sad is a natural air breathing. Wanting to control your feeling at all time is a lost battle no matter how hard you try. However, you should be careful about what you do and say when you are feeling certain emotion. I hope an emotion or feeling. Why hope itself is not an emotion. By hope, you can make yourself feel positive emotion. And when you dwell in positive emotion in the present moment, it creates a positive future. Is love an emotion or a choice? The emotional feeling you get when you are in love is inconsistent. The choice to love someone is what takes place with pertinent information, and you make a decision. You must and can be consistent with your choice to love. Love is indeed a choice. Is it wrong to be emotional? Being a highly emotional person doesn't mean you cry all the time, or you always upset, but you do feel things more deeply and respond more to your emotions. being a highly emotional person isn't a bad thing. It just means you feel things on a whole new level. Why can't I control my emotion? Anger, sadness, anxiety, and fear are just some emotion a person may have. Being unable to control emotion can be a temporary. It could be caused by something like a lack of blood sugar or exhaustion from lack of sleep. Do emotion control you? So the short answer is no. You cannot control your emotion, but if you follow the strategy to accept your emotion as they come, you will find that you do not have to let your emotion control you. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.